So how did it start? Actually, the crisis triggered this, right? A crisis is always, as we call it, a window of opportunity. And there was so much energy there, so much energy on collaboration that we thought, okay, how can we take that momentum, those learnings we've all experienced into the future to make a better and a more sustainable pan-European healthcare system? So that crisis, in that sense, very helpful to bring people to the table and to have really meaningful discussions. It started as an idea, and already today I can say it has become a movement. So many people are chipping in, and it started in April when we had the patients, members of parliament and other policymakers around the table together, of course, with industry representatives and researchers as well. Because what is clear is that none of us, none of those parties can make the change alone. We really need to stick together and do it together and be serious about that.